los criterios específicos para cada categoría FIES y clarificar la cadena de mando y el proceso de toma de decisiones para la inclusión de los reclusos en cada categoría. Revisar la aplicación de las directivas del Parlamento Europeo y del Consejo que prohíben el régimen de secreto de sumario. Y mejorar drásticamente las condiciones en los centros penitenciarios de Gran Canaria. Thank you very much.
Thank you. And I now give the floor to the International Association of Crafts and Small and Medium-Sized Enterprises. The floor is yours.
Thank you, Mrs. Vice President. With due respect, I would like to bring your attention to the gross human rights violation, not in Kashmir, but in the Pashtun belt of Pakistan. Pakistan, from its very inception, has been involved in the killings of Pashtuns. These rights violations are directly linked to the Pashtun unresolved political question of the controversial Durand line. Pashtuns are being suffered as they challenge the dubious role of Pakistan in global war on terror, as 1.5 million Pashtuns have been displaced. Since 1947, Pakistan has not only violated UN resolution on political rights and free speech, but also violates its own constitution. The recent biggest instances of rights violation are Hard Kamar carnage in North Waziristan, when Pakistani army opened an indiscriminate firing at peaceful Pashtun protesters as they were chanting slogans that Ye jo dashatgardi hai, iske piche wardi hai, which metaphorically means the military is behind terrorism. Score were wounded and score were dead, but state media did not provide any coverage. Two Pashtun lawmakers, Ali Wazir and Mohsen Daud, have been arrested in connection to Hard Kamar incident and booked in false terror charges. No parliamentary and Senate team is allowed to meet them. Alamzeb Masood, who was working and collecting data of the missing person, is languishing in prison since last 8 months and facing concocted terror charges. Pakistan's dubious role in war on terror caused unspeakable troubles for Pashtuns when Pashtun Tahafuz Movement appeared on the scene and challenged the nexus of military and militant. This civic rights and anti-Taliban political movement was dubbed by Pakistani military as Indian and Afghan funded movement. Scores of PTM members have been arrested, tortured and booked in terror and anti-state charges. I call upon the world community
thank
to save
you,
Pashtuns.
Thank you. I'm sorry, your time is up. I now give the floor to the Cairo Institute for Human Rights Studies.